A saddening discovery in Campbellsport, 39 cats were taken from a home health officials are calling a human health hazard. The animals, including one dog, were living in filth, feces, and urine a foot deep. The owner of the home was hospitalized.
We found a couple dead cats and cats that were feeding on cats. I mean, it was just a devastating environment for humans to be in, and as well as pets.
The remaining animals were taken to the Fond du Lac Humane Society for treatment.